you must have seen the electronic configuration and valency relation in the chapter inside the atom. And we must know that the noble gases do not form the bond because its octet or duplet is completed. The atoms having do not complete octet or duplet, they forms the bond. Moreover, forming of bond are of two types. First type is ionic bond. The definition of ionic bond is the formation of bond due to the electrostatic force of attraction between two oppositely charged cation and anion. It is called ionic bond. Manje positive charge and negative charge yancha madhe jo bond jodun yete tyala mhantat ionic bond. For example, bond ionic bond in between two different charges, first is sodium and another is chlorine. Sodium having positive charge and chlorine having negative charge. म्हणजे सोडियमला पॉझिटिव्ह चार्ज असतो आणि क्लोरीनला निगेटिव्ह चार्ज असतो. देन सोडियम अँड क्लोरीन कंबाईन्स टुगेदर टू फॉर्म सोडियम क्लोराईड. देन द नेक्स्ट टाईप ऑफ बॉन्ड इज कोवॅलेंट बॉन्ड. वेन द शेअरिंग ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स इज कॉल्ड कोवॅलेंट बॉन्ड बिटवीन द टू ऍटम्स. दिस इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ कोवॅलेंट बॉन्ड. इन दिस covalent bond there is a sharing of electrons. So here the example is hydrogen and another is also hydrogen. When these two hydrogen atoms combine together to form hydrogen molecules.